Hi, Paul Akers with FastCap with another great new product, the Glue Knit. This one's kind of funny. Bill Lee came up with it. It's basically a silicone tip that goes on all your glue bottles, kind of like a baby bottle nipple, if you will. And it works awesome. Nothing will stick to it, and it fits on everything. Come on in, I'll show you how it works.
This is the Glue Knit. You can see what it looks like. It's got a nice little dome at the bottom, very flexible. And watch how easy it goes on all the glue bottles. So all you do is take off your traditional lid on top of your glue bottle, and then you take this one, and it's got this nice little handle on the bottom that you can pull it right over the top, and there you go, you're done. Now, all the glue nips do not have a hole in the top, so the next step is to cut a hole according to the size that you want to use.
When I do this, I like to take a flush cut or a utility knife, whatever you want, and come up here and trim just a little bit off to start with, because remember, you just keep trimming it off according to the glue bead that you want, and that's a nice one right there. Look how beautiful that is. So there you go. And then of course when it dries, you can just flick anything right off because nothing sticks to it.
This is FastCap's GlueBot, and of course it works on that as well. This neck is a little bit small, so what we recommend you doing is actually leaving the retaining ring on there just like this, and then go ahead and pull that over the top. It's the nice thing about this, it just conforms to anything. And again, take in here and make your little tiny cut accordingly, and there you go. You've got a perfect bead every time. There's the glue nip, but the cool thing is this thing works on everything, so watch this.
Check this out, this gigantic 1 gallon glue bottle, no way it would work on that, absolutely. Take the top off, make sure the threads are clean, there's no glue on there. You take this thing and you stretch it and you pull it over the top. You wanna make sure you pull it all the way down so it catches on the threads need to be clean, and check this out, that baby's on there. Then take your clippers, make a nice little clip on the top. In this case, we want a little more volume, that's why we're using a big bottle like this. And look how cool this works. Get the glue down there just like that. Is that pretty cool? This thing works on everything. There is one other thing it works great on too, and this is probably the most exciting. Here you got a can of acetone or paint thinner. Will it work on that?
Yes, it will. Top. Again, you wanna make sure that's all the way down and on the threads, and you're done. Now we just clip it and let's try it.
Is this totally cool? Again, we'll put a tiny little hole in the top of this one because we just want a little bit of thinner. I mean, come on, is that the coolest thing? That is right on. A great feature I forgot to show you was that you can spread the glue with it. So when you're spreading your glue out like this, you can actually rub the nipple right in it just like that and spread it really, really nicely because it's so soft. And of course, everything just wipes right off the top. You can rinse it, pull it off, and you have a brand new tip anytime
you
want.
The Glue Knit from FastCap, and as we say, all the best ideas come from nature.